Mr. Bal, the story that the caravan carried today, can you give us a gist of what the meat is in the story?
Look, that there have been press conferences. The meat is that the income tax department has some pages, copies of a diary seized during a raid, which have notings of vast payoffs in what seems to be writing in the handwriting of Yeddurappa, payoffs to senior leaders of the BJP, one to the party itself, and then to senior leaders like Arun Jaitley, Gadkari, Advani, Rajnath Singh. These are the details in a diary. These diaries have been with the government from 2017. Jaitley has been informed of these by an income tax senior official. And the government has been sitting on it. No action has been taken. That's the simple gist of the story.
Right. What is the... How incriminating is the evidence against these?
Well, I think that's for people to read and judge for themselves. The diaries are there. We've reproduced them. It's up to people to decide how incriminating it is. Whatever it is, we can only know that if there have been investigations, these have been looked at and the evidence examined. And that hasn't been done for 2 years. Why is the government sitting on this? It's a simple question.
So last question. Do you think it will have any impact on the upcoming elections?
Not my job, not my worry. You know, we do our job. Politics is somebody else's business.
Right.